Hi, welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's start off this week by looking at some new rackets from Yonex. This is the E-Zone 100, and this is Ana Ivanovic's racket of choice. It's got a 100 square inch head size, nice open string pattern, and it is very light, fast through the air, so it offers excellent access to spin. And if you have a medium to full length stroke, you're gonna love the power level of this one. Nice blend of power control for that kind of player. And just again, tremendous access to spin because it is so super light. It's about 11 ounces strong, but 6 points head light. So it keeps the swing weight on our RDC machine right down around the 300 range. And so it just really comes around quickly. Gonna give you some nice action on serves too and overheads, make it very quick and fast feeling at net. So if you're an all court player, you like to attack with some pace and spin, that's a good one to have a look at right there. So look at the next one. This is the E-Zone 107. So again, a nice light, very spin-friendly racket, but in an oversized 107 square inch head size right here. Some nice power from this one, just because it's got longer main strings, and a little bit more pop. So if you have a compact to medium swing, you're gonna really enjoy the maneuverability and power from all areas of the court. On this one, that's the E-Zone 107. And then if you're really looking for something lighter and faster, even though those other rackets are still very quick, we have the E-Zone Lite, and that is a 100 square inch head size, very, very light and maneuverable racket, and a great choice for the smaller framed adult or say a junior just coming out of a junior racket looking for their first adult size racket. This is a great choice because it's very easy to get around, and it's going to be some nice pop once you get the racket moving. And again, good access to spin because it's just so light and fast. Okay, so have a look at some apparel now. First up, we want to talk about a new compression short from Under Armour. This is their core short. And you'll notice you have the heavy compression going across the garment right here. And then we have softer, more flexible fabric in between. And it's designed to give you great range of motion while also offering you tremendous support all the way from the hips through the groin and then down onto your hamstrings, thighs, quads, top of the quad right there. And I haven't tried these yet. I'm going to try these out. But from what I've heard from some good feedback from athletes that have been wearing these, they really do offer great compression with really nice range of motion. And then as with all Under Armour garments, they are moisture wicking. So they help you stay cool in the heat of competition. And it's also available in this darker colorway right there with the gray, black, and then the contrasting red stitching. And the last item I want to look at this week is this hoodie. This is the Tenacious hoodie from Quiksilver. I'm a big hoodie fan, as you can tell. I'm wearing a hoodie right now, and I just love this one. Full zip entry at the front, two zippered pockets at the front, and then this left pocket has a media player in there, so you can Velcro your media player in there. And then there's an internal grommet so you can run the headphone cable up the inside of the garment, just so it doesn't get tangled around while you're warming up or cooling down. At the hem of the jacket, it's got a really nice fabric treatment to it right there. And then if we look on the inside of the garment, it's a fleece lining, so it's super, super comfortable. It's going to keep you nice and warm on those cooler days. And then when the garment is fully zipped, this is a little parking area for the zipper to go into. So it slides right up in there, so when it's up around your neck, you're not going to get any chafing from the zipper right there. It's a superb feature. I love that in this garment, and they've called that out with a nice color pop. Right there, we have graphic treatment across the chest of the garment, and then also a little Quiksilver pop right there. And then you can also cinch the hood in with a couple of pulley straps on each side of it right there. That's all I've got time for this week. Thanks for joining me. It's me, Chris Edwards, with this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog.